All right, we're here at a video game convention, and it is a video game convention. Right behind me, James Rolfe, the angry video game nerd, doing autographs. Let's get started. Alright guys, we are at a video game convention, literally called a video game convention, and there's James Rolfe right there in the black shirt, angry video game nerd. The live stream is out the door. Alright, this is the playroom where they have all the systems set up. Every goddamn system ever. I'm giggling because I'm just sitting right on the screen and that's how they sell the game basically. Oh, I'm trying not to talk in this video, by the way.
I remember years ago, my dad was younger and alive, he had bought a car. And without knowing, he was, couldn't understand why he was so great. Yeah. My dad's mechanic.
Yeah, so. All right. Yes,
I got GHC.
Yeah, you get everybody who says it should be in a museum, but then you wouldn't be able to look at it, you know? I'd rather take it and show it.
You know, yeah, why not? You know, I mean, I doubt you guys. Did you ever, like, just set it up and play it and you just, like, fire this thing out?
All right, here we go. All right.
Yeah, this is probably the first expo that it's not been hooked up and people play. Yeah, I give it a break.
Yeah, you don't want to burn up anything. It's got a regular motherboard too, right?
Yeah.
That's a regular trail for me.
That smokes the screw. Right now, I'm more worried about Ben Heck fixing the diode than he did the plane. Because at that point, you're going to lose your first effort.
It's a piece of cake history, no question.
So you're in a winner's bracket. And you'll drop down to the loser's bracket. If you lose your first game, you can still go all the way back to grand finals and win. Possible. It is possible. Improbable, but possible. All right, so we're going to get this started. What we're going to do is we're in eight setups. We're going to call the first eight matches. You're going to go the closest setup you can and play your match. It's a best of three. Two stop, 6 minutes. Got that? No item drop. Make sure there's no items. All these should be set up that way. All right, we're playing competitive rules, not casual rules. So, no items, two stock, 6 minutes, and here we go. So, first time in the game will be Scott, Mr. Mark. Raise your hands. Scott and Mr. Mark. All right.
Thank you.
Goldberg, 3 looks.
Hold on.
These little signs are all handmade. Those are all handmade too.
Khajiit have wares.
All the repros work great. Looking at anything in particular, we have a speed running Mario game. It's pretty good. All the Pokemons, we got ROM hack Pokemons, we got the regular Fire Green, Fire Red and Leaf Green. I was about to say Fire Green.
Well, Fire Green, he's useless.
We'll give you our toys.
Oh, even better, you could just give him the sword.
Exactly. Yeah.
Just the jam of it. If you go on eBay, I need it going for that machine. Yeah.
going back to Sega Saturns.
But we've got everything for it.
I don't have more. Well, I don't have. I can't do it right now. That's the problem. I do want it though.
Christmas is coming.
This is today.
Yeah, we won't be here.
Yeah.
And we'll be up in New York at Christmas time. You have to come visit us then.
I'm not far.
Okay.
Oh, I gotta find the world's worst video games now.
Yeah, I know. The Harley banks are the most useless banks ever. You could fit maybe $2 in change.
Yeah, I got this one. I thought that it was just basically like.
Yeah, maybe like it was. Yeah, that would have been cool.
I didn't know there was anything in
January. This is a good stuff. Yeah, I have to look around, but I mean, we're at Christmas. You know, so we are at the December event.
Genesis down there with $30. It's on about price. Holy shit, they got a box Game Genie right there.
I saw you bring over X3.
That's pretty badass.
Yeah.
going on, brother? Michael League?
Yeah,
that's awesome. That Zelda statue is really cool. I didn't even know they made one of those.
Limited to 5,000.
How much is that going for?
It's 360.
I didn't even know that exists. It's pretty cool. I used to have this in Dreamcast. I still do, actually. Yeah.
Battlefield Solo's Edition.
Turbo graphics. Holy shit. Dreamcast games, finally. Wow, House of the Dead. Holy shit, the fucking Super Famicom mouse. Yeah, I was trying not. I'm recording now, but I was trying not to curse. And I saw the thing, I'm like, holy fuck! You want that? You want the sheet?
I have these.
Really?
Oh, yeah. Hey, you're selling New Kids on the Block sheets? Yeah, you want to be buried with them.
I want this.
You have those? I have
them. It's such an expensive system.
I wanted it when it was $700. And the games were $200. Yeah. It's not bad at all.
What's up, man?
It's cool too. What's going on, man?
No, for Saturn. It's like Saturn.
You're so broke when you were kids.
I used to clean my friend's house.
I'm an adult. I'm broke now. If I had money, I would have left all of it here anyway.
Don't take your money. You have a problem with it.
Alright, I think I got everything, actually. I got every fucking thing in every room, and including the world's worst video game box. Okay, I think I got everything. And the only thing I didn't get was James Rolfe. Oh, I did get James Rolfe, actually. Did I get him? I did get him. Okay, bye-bye, everyone. Thanks for watching.